If you can move yourself out from your tables ever so slightly, that's it, because we're going to... Oh, we don't stand up this time. We're going to do bubblegum. Okay then, this is very good because it helps with your rhythm and we're going to be using our thinking voice. Okay, and our thinking voice is in our head, and that's very important when we sing and when we make music, so that we don't get too fast or we miss things out. The first thing we're going to do is learn the words. Okay, we go bubble gum, chew and blow. Can you say that after me?
Bubble gum, chew and blow.
Excellent. Now we say bubble gum, scrape your toe.
Bubble gum, scrape your toe.
Bubble gum, tastes so sweet.
Bubble gum, tastes so sweet.
Get that bubble gum off your feet.
Get that bubble gum off your feet.
Let's go from the beginning and see if we can do that all the way through. Are we ready? One, two.
Bubble gum, chew and blow. Bubble gum, scrape your toe. Bubble gum, tastes so sweet. Get that bubble gum off your feet.
Excellent. Well done. We're going to add some clapping rhythms in. So every time you say the word bubblegum, I want you to do bubblegum. So a clap on each knee and then hands together. Say it with me. Bubblegum.
Bubblegum. Bubblegum. Bubblegum.
Great. Now the next part we do is shoulders, shoulders, head. So we add that in with the words. There's bubble gum, chew and blow. So that's what we're going to do for the first three lines. Now when we come to the fourth line, we don't start the same way as the rest. Instead of starting bubble gum, we start get that bubble gum off your feet. And to do that, what we're going to do is back to the shoulders. Get that bubble gum off your feet. Okay, well done. Are we ready? One, two.
Bubble gum, chew and blow. Bubble gum, scrape your toe. Bubble gum, tastes so sweet. Get that bubble gum off your feet.
Excellent, boys and girls. This time we're going to make it a little bit harder. Okay? This time we're not going to say the words out loudly. We're going to use our thinking voices and we're going to say the words into our heads. So it's very important you don't get faster in here. Because if you get faster in here, then your actions are going to get faster. So it's very important as well that we listen very carefully to everybody else in the class, and that will help us just keep a nice steady beat. Putting up nice and straight. One, two. Well done, really well remembered. That was great.